It's me, Tiffany Kay, and I'm back with another video. What we're going to be doing today is giving this person that ordered from my slime shop slimes, but my slimes haven't been that good lately. I don't really know if this will be a good package or not. But before we get into this video, subscribe to my channel and turn on my post notifications to be part of my family. So let's just get into this. So she ordered, that's like the list that she ordered. She ordered my Pink Panther slime. I sold that out, but I mean, I have this one that is pink. It's not that good, but, and there's like sequins in it that make your hands hurt. But this will have to do because I have no other slime. I have no other slime with my Pink Panther. So we're just gonna work with it. Next, she wanted Black Magic. I lost that batch and I only have one black slime. And it's really, 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 really weird. And this is supposed to be a cloud slime, but it's not. And it's really hard to stretch, but it's fine. No. It's fine. Next, you wanted Green Monster. I have one green slime, and she wanted a glossy slime. This is a jiggly slime, but it has good throbs. I mean, it's not that glossy. It's not that stretchy either. But she, no, this is fine. No. But whatever. Next, she wanted milk chocolate, and that was supposed to be a butter slime. I only have one brown slime, and this one's like, really weird. Feels kind of weird, but it's like really good. So, yeah. Whatever. Next one she wanted was Pale Person. Okay. That's a mystery slime, so I mean, I'll just give her this one. It's not really like the color pale, but it'll work. And then she wanted a squishy. She wanted a Cafe Dion squishy. That is Hello Kitty, so I'll just give her this one. It's really small, but it'll work. So time to ship this off. So just gonna leave it there. Obviously can see that I already have my squishy out, and so we will get started to test these slimes out and see if I like them. Okay, so first I ordered Pink Panther. It was supposed to be a glossy slime, so let's try this. I mean, I only have one pink one down here, so we'll try this one. Okay, so this is it in the container. And yeah, this is not what I ordered. this wasn't even supposed to have these little jewels in it. This has way too many jewels in it. And it's like hurting my hands, kind of. But after all, it's a really good slime. I mean, it's kind of hard because I think that's because there's like a lot. But like, these beads are falling out everywhere. So whoops. Let that go and put it away. Okay. God, that chair just moved. Okay. Next we have black magic. I do not have a black one. I have a purple one. Okay. I have a purplish, blackish one, I guess we'll say that. I mean, I don't really know. I like this one. It's just not what I ordered. This could actually go perfect. I actually kind of like this one. This one's actually really fun. It has kinetic or some type of sand in it. This kind of reminds me of one of my smoothie slimes that I made a couple days ago. So I let that one do. I like that. And then I have this one. This one's supposed to be, Pale Person? I have no clue. Oh, and I just called the container. Okay. So, I actually really like this one, but it's not what I ordered. None of these are what I ordered so far. So, we'll try to get to my last one, my last two or three ones, and we'll see if I like them. So this is this one. It's a really good stretch, like it's really stretchy. I like this. It's kind of sticky, like it's not, you know, activated good enough. Okay, and then we have this one, and this one was called, this one was milk chocolate. And this one is Green Monster. Okay. So this is not even slime. This is a like gloop and really, really not slime. It feels like it will break when you try. Yep. When you try to stretch it, you can hear it, and it's really nasty. What's all that noise up in the background? Mom? She might be in the bathroom. Well, this one is like, no. We have these that we already did. And then this is my squishy. This is not even what I ordered. This isn't even the type of squishy that I wanted. And this is Hello Kitty. In the picture, it had like a heart on it, and it wasn't even a cupcake. So I don't even. Okay. So, just bear with me, y'all. Okay, and then we have this green one. And I already, just by looking at it, I feel like I wouldn't even like it. Yeah, I feel like I won't like it. Let's just try this. It's not bad, but it has these little jewels in it. Let me take one out. These little beads in it. Oh, and it got stuck to my leg. Okay, let me show you. It has these little beads in it, like that, and they're hurting my hands, like, bad. So, by the way, this is from falling at Air 51 and wrapping myself in this whole red thing, so don't judge. Okay, and so I have this one, and I actually like this one that I told y'all. It's not bad, not bad at all. Not bad, not bad at all. Yes, okay. Stay. No, I have this one, and it's in a Pringle box. I mean, I don't ask. I have no clue why it came like this. And this, it's great. It's fun to poke. And this one is not even a slime. This one is another Gloop one. And I also had one that I want to show you that I made with my best friend, Katie is her name. Yeah. So, we'll just get to the slime and let me show you. Okay, I got it. I actually have two. So I have this one, and this one is like really good. This one is a green and it stretches like perfectly. And this is a slime, this is not Gloop. Because Gloop doesn't stretch. But this is amazing. And I think I like it. So, let me show you my other one. Let me try to get it off. Talking to my mom in the background. I was like, can you help me break this? Well, we actually have more than this. But, we'll do this. But me and my other best friend, Katie, didn't make this together. Me and my best friend, Tiffany K, that actually owns this YouTube channel, made this with me. So I'm gonna go ahead and call her my iPad and see if she wants to come over. I will be right back. Okay. Yeah, you want to come over? Okay. Okay, she said yes. She's actually already in the neighborhood. She was already going to come surprise me. So, let's get to the video. Okay, so I actually surprised you too about the slime. So, I am showing the YouTube channel.
Ooh, we should do the stuff on your bar.
We should. Okay, can I put this back?
Yeah.
Hey guys. So, we have a bar. Go ahead and do y'all trick, girl. Yes. Okay.
We got a beer here. Like,
here you go. Yeah, we also
have a beer.
Yeah. No, take
it. I don't know how to put myself up like that. So.
And this is where we do, where she does and where I do the slime videos.
This is actually a bonus for you guys. And I kind of wanted to show you something. So we have a dance that we actually made up for someone like you. And if you would like to watch it, like this video, subscribe, and hit that post notifications button. And you will win a brand new iPhone that is coming in that we ordered. And so, subscribe, and we will pick a winner, and also put your name down in the comments.
But before we end the video, we're probably going to do that dance video, because I asked two other videos to post on my channel. So, yeah, we'll probably do that, and she's going to be in it. So, yeah.
So, how are we going to play the music? We can do it on my iPad.
We're not doing it in this video.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, I thought I ended it.
Okay, so, bye, guys.